Brad Lawrence. I'm a locomotive engineer with the York-Durham Heritage Railway, and today we're going to go over the basics of a diesel-electric locomotive. We're going to look at number 3612, which is built in 1956. It's an ALCO locomotive producing about 1,800 horsepower. Everything's controlled from the cab of the engine. That's where we have our throttle, our brakes, and a number of other controls and gauges that make the engine move and pull our consist down the road. The controls basically on the in the engine compartment are, on the front end we have an air compressor. Air compressor is found in this compartment here. This provides air for the brakes for not only the locomotive but the engine and other purposes. Air is very important in the operation of the train. The compressor charges these reservoirs that are located down here, one and two, and from there they go into the train line to the rest of the train. The prime mover on this is a 251B ALCO engine. It's a 12-cylinder producing about 1,800 horsepower. It makes a lot of smoke and noise, but all it does is produce power for the generator, which is located in this compartment. The generator produces the electricity, DC current, that flows down to the traction motors located on each axle. And that's what actually moves the train. There's no mechanical linkage between the prime mover and the traction motors. And DC electricity is very efficient, produces a lot of torque to get us moving and keep us moving down the rail. For more information on our railway, please visit ydhr.ca on the web. Come and visit us, come for a ride with your family. You're more than welcome to see this engine, our other engines, all of our rolling stock, and have a great time on a trip on the railway. Thanks.